strangers. Do you say hi or do you blow their heads off? Do they want to share what they got or take what you have? If they want to take, I'm sure you're willing to go to stop them, damn it. All right, that's far enough. We don't want any trouble.
Me neither, mister.
What are you?
Carrier 18, U.S. Postal Service. Got any mail?
That's impossible.
Ain't you heard of the postman?
No. Tell us.
He's only the greatest man who ever lived. He crossed the wasteland, shook his fist at the enemy, and spit in the eye of General Bethlehem himself. He's back east with President Starkey right now.
Who told you all this?
Postmaster Ford Lincoln Mercury. He's in direct contact with the restored Congress.
Direct contact? I don't believe this.